We're back with Outdoor Colorado, and this week we're highlighting one of the greatest things to do here in Colorado. Most fun, take a trip on the Georgetown Loop Railroad, which was built all the way back in 1884.
And as we know, it continues to be one of Colorado's most visited attractions, but there's much more to the stretch of track than you probably know. Our Dan DeRue has the story.
Georgetown, Colorado, nestled up in the mountains near the upper end of Clear Creek Valley. Was the center of the mining industry. Today, it is one of Colorado's most visited towns by tourists. And you can hear why almost every day. It's because of the 3.1-mile stretch of steel ribbon known as the Georgetown Loop.
The original plan was to build a through route from Denver to Leadville. The idea of the loop was to limit the grade.
Taken apart during World War II for raw materials, it was eventually rebuilt and restored.
It was a historical project, historical recreation, spearheaded by the Colorado Historical Society.
Winding, twisting, and climbing, the narrow gauge track is a tangible connection to a rich part of Colorado history.
I think it's important to keep history alive and have people be aware of what went on in years past.
Day in, day out, throughout all the seasons and the years, the Georgetown Loop lives on. As it should. Dan DeRue, Fox 31.